When we wanted to hear from educators and parents after watching the governor's news conference today, our Brianna Whitney got their reaction as they prepare for the school year.
The governor and superintendent made it clear that education is a priority here in Arizona, and they want to have safe and flexible options for families and teachers. The problem, today's press conference left a lot of people confused.
Until they have clarity and a concrete plan, they're going to be skeptical, they're going to be concerned.
Joe Thomas, president of the Arizona Education Association, says Governor Ducey is moving in the right direction by using health benchmarks as guidance as to when districts should open for in-person learning, but says parents and teachers are stressed. We may not know what those benchmarks are for another 2 weeks.
Everyone wanted to see them today. They've had time to work on these. We've had months to determine which metrics and what level they need to be at.
The goal is to provide our students with rigorous instruction and consistency in learning while prioritizing their health and safety.
The governor says they'll be providing the benchmarks by August 7th, but as of now, in-person learning can still start as early as August 17th.
That only gives 10 days once they're announced, right up against the August 17th date.
As for parents,
first of all, I was frustrated because I was hoping that because this was the focus of the press conference today, that we would have a little bit more concrete details.
Charlotte Schaff has two boys in the Madison School District. She says their district isn't going to have school in person until October 1st, but she says kids crave structure and parents need clearer guidelines to be able to plan for their families.
1 week is not enough time. I now look forward to Thursdays at 3 p.m. to listen to the governor to tell me what's going to be happening, and every Thursday I'm getting disappointed.
Brianna Whitney for Arizona's Family.